What's now?
I have an idea.
I will prepare the sightless eye.
The eye? What do you mean?
We must find Lilith. The only way to do that is to use the eye.
Are you serious? I know what happened the last time the eye was used. I know it didn't end well.
Do you have a better idea? Any of you? That's what I thought.
Is right. The eye is the only advantage we have, the only way to find Lilith. There is no time to waste.
You made to me.
Of course, daughter of hatred. With my gift, you will face your father. We all return home in the end.
Where am I?
A prisoner in your own mind. I could keep you here forever. But I will offer you a different fate. You could be Sanctuary's greatest protector. But only if you choose to. Ever since you drank my blood, I have been a part of you. I always will be. I carry your hopes and fears in my heart. I gifted humans with free will, but they are lost without a shepherd to guide them. They flock to these theaters disguised as temples, where false saviors tell them fairy tales of good and evil.
Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity.
The Horadrim know the truth.
Yes. But they are only keepers of knowledge. They cannot do what you do.
So dark, I repented. Do you think I was too late?
My son was wiser than even the Horadrim. But it was not in his nature to be a shepherd either. His prophecy was a warning, but rather than use it to unite Sanctuary, he let it breed chaos. Inarius, Elias, Loreth, they wanted so badly to see their own meaning in the prophecy. They were blind to the simple truth of it. We are prisoners of the eternal conflict, the pawns of angels and demons. It will always be a part of us. We must fight to survive. It was so human of Inarius to think the prophecy was all about him. Or perhaps your kind inherited that vanity from him.
Blessed Mother, save us.
Elias thought I was the one to save Sanctuary, but he was wrong. You.
I am no one's savior.
A true shepherd never thinks so. But look at your life. people see hope in you. Hatred, destruction, and terror are forever. We will always need to fight them. But we can turn the tide of the eternal conflict in our favor. It starts here, with Mephisto's destruction. And you will lead the battles to come. Simply take my hand. Fight the Sanctuary. I will stay in the shadows.
I will never take your hand.
Then this is the future that awaits you.
Mephisto found me.
Do not cower. I've come to free you from this trap.
Why do you keep helping me?
Look where we stand. I saved you in this dismal little cave because I sensed you could end Lilith. And that is all I want. I won't lie. There will come a time when we are enemies. But like it or not, right now, we need each other to defeat her. Look me in the eye. The path ahead is steep. My blessing will guide you. Tread without fear.
Time.
More time. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Hmph.
Don't even think of burying me here, you bastard.
I'm too damn old to haul your body out of hell. So move your hand. Let me see.
I haven't taken orders from you in years, Loret. I see no reason to start now.
You should have come to me instead of the cathedral. I would have shown up for you. Shared your burden.
I know. And perhaps things would have gone differently with Skos Klim. And with Yoren. Was it enough? Will he think it was enough?
Yes. More than enough.
Sorry about Donan.
What's done is done. What did you learn from the Eye?
Lilith tried to trap me. Before that, I saw her cross a great sea of fire. Beyond it lay her father's domain.
We are too late.
We can't give up now. We have the stone. What should we do?
I don't know. I always thought if I didn't survive, you'd be the one to finish this. You've always had the steady hand, not me. Trust your gut. It's the reason we've made it this far.